Salabhasana, the locust pose. I like to call this one the superhero pose. I always feel like a badass after holding this empowering pose for about 8 breaths. It's almost a rush when my body starts to shake. This is a good one to do when you're feeling insecure, because it definitely helps you tap into your empowerment. And even though this is a level 1 pose, it still pushes you almost to the edge, yet at a pace that's not overwhelming. Do not do this on a full belly. It would not be a pleasant experience, trust me. So the benefits that you get from the locust pose, it strengthens the muscles of the spine and buttocks. It strengthens the back of the arms and legs. It stretches the shoulders, chest, belly, and thighs, improves posture, and stimulates abdominal organs. And lastly, it helps to relieve stress and improves focus. So enjoy. Peace.